Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another part of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Now, last time we played, I was like level 20-something, but now I did a whole bunch of stuff when I'm level 56, unlocked Super Saiyan, did all of that. But, yeah, if you guys want to see, like, that aspect of the game that I was doing, I wasn't doing the story. And by the way, Twitch is not working again. Twitch doesn't want to work. Weird. But Twitch doesn't want to work, so I'm going to have to retweet this out that Twitch is not working. Y'all want to check it. And I had to close Discord. It was being laggy. I don't know. Plus, I think I'm just... Twitch is kind of... Alright. Oh, what happened to my Elgato? Just black. That was weird, but I have to watch that closely. Let me listen to how my voice sounds in the stream. Alright. So I think we can start this now. Let's go in here. I'm gonna breeze through the story mode because of how much stronger I've gotten with my character. I have a Frieza race character named Chill. Oh, I'm average. Go out on time patrol.
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right! This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
Ginyu trash. Ginyu Force is some garbage, to be honest. But let's trash the Ginyu Force since I'm like level 56 now, so all this should be easy. Extremely easy missions. Yeah, that's right, the hero's here. Dang, I'm a lot bigger than Vegeta is. I didn't realize how tall my character was. Because you don't hear button mashing, but trash these kids deserve to get trashed. or Captain Ginyu. Oh, okay, you know what? I forgot how stronger I am than these guys. I'm level 50, freaking 6. Ready for that action. I don't know why I just did that, but I want to go Super Saiyan 3 just for the fun of it. Oh, there we go, Super Saiyan 3. We're above the limit of what we even see for these missions. He's dead. Oh, he's not dead. Well, make sure he's dead. What? That didn't hit? Hello. That's a little weird. Okay, I'll just do it the cheap way. Okay, I cannot hit this man for some reason. This is getting my nerves. There we go.
Got a talent for this. Don't.
Thank you, Piccolo. Fans, let me know I have a talent. Ew, this man's butt cheeks. Man's butt cheek.
Goku!
Daddy!
Excuse me. My throat's a little backed up. But let's trash these guys. I'm like level freaking 56 and I'm doing like basically the beginning of the game missions right now. Because I haven't.
That was supposed to be nothing.
How's he not hurt? But whatever. I guess I'll go after the other one.
How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that one? Who the hell are you? I'm Goku, a Saiyan from Earth. Or so they tell me. Darn it! The Ginyu boss will not be insulted by like you! Listen, you apes. We're the most elite warriors in this galaxy.
Just look at them. They're panicking.
Well, with Goku there, everything should be fine. That Goku, always swooping in and having all the fun.
I'm having the fun. I'm Super Saiyan 3. Goku doesn't even know how to do Super Saiyan at this point. Well, finally, they actually let you hit them again.
Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two...
Wait a minute! Someone is approaching you!
What is this evil aura?
Bad news!
Turles!
Turles!
What? Who the hell are you?
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Whoa. Huh. Well, we're still gonna trash you no matter what, so get out of here, son. Think some little fruit is gonna help you? Someone's always coming this way, aren't they? We can't kill them. Oh, we can.
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
If you guys enjoy this format of like live Let's Plays, and then I switch to like a normal video and switch back and forth, because I want to please both people who enjoy live streams and people who enjoy watching normal Let's Plays. What? How does he have Trunks' body? How did he get Trunks' body? Did I miss something? I'm like, okay, Goku is gonna do that. Well, I'm gonna join him. I have something that they don't have. I'm the strongest out of all of them right now. I am a Super Saiyan 3. He fell for that. Oh my god. This Trunks is kind of derpy. Future Trunks from Dragon Ball Super is better. This one's really derpy. Boy! About to do the Kaioken. Crap. There we go. Okay, he can't take any more damage. I don't like that. I guess we'll just take out Jice. Might Jice. No excuses. Makes no sense. I can't do damage to him. He can do damage to me. It's like a cutscene was approaching, I guess. It's the real Trunks. Boy. I actually want to give him the real boy hands. There we go, that's the real boy hands right there. It's like, see if I can do it real quick. Ah, I missed it.
You don't look very nice, but you're here to help. Whatever. Let's take care of those guys. This one. Just now, you want to let him go? Why? Are you friends or something? No, not exactly.
Friends or something? Yeah, they are friends.
I have no choice.
Now!
Oh, she's like Raditz all over again.
Thanks a lot, whoever you are.
No.
Looks like the tables have turned again.
Guess we gotta defeat Goku. Again.
Wonderful job, guys.
Don't worry, we're gonna trash these. Oh, God. Super Saiyan 3. Oh, we actually have to fight Turles now. I didn't realize that. Alright, so here's what we do. Here we go, the down combo and special. Hey, Cody. He turned into a frog.
You've got a
talent. How'd I get a B rank on that? Should've got higher. That's pretty stupid. Time to make the donuts. Hey Cody, you have hit yet? Cause I do.
Given everything we know now. were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a
It's really fun to play as.
And is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time.
The mirror is interesting.
I fell right into the trap that Toa left.
How do you get Vegito? You have to get him to the Dragon Balls as well?
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair. Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
I know how to get Gogeta. You have to get to that part in the story. I'm pretty...
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
The guardian.
I don't know anything
history,
about the ending,
eh?
So please don't spoil me, Cody.
Turn up again.
Because this Let's Play has been holding me back from playing on my own time. I would have been done with the story already. Alright. Guru's house is being attacked. Don't care. I've already done enough with Guru. He already gave me a distorted time egg. I have 4 time eggs right now. I need one more from Majin Buu's house. And then I can get Super Saiyan 3 Bardock.
There's been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and...
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Elder Kai, like, this man sounds like my dad. I heard all of Goku Black's quotes in English and... Damn, the chills I got. Yeah, I mean, the only thing that sucks is Goku Black sucks. That's the only downside. Oh crap, who's the first one? Got Nail on our side. Let's go. Nail is really cool. And I have Gogeta's Super Soul, where like my ki charges up on its own in the beginning of a battle, which is really helpful. Super Saiyan 3. I don't know why I'm still hitting him if he can't take any damage.
Then they will reunite with the Earthlings. You will tell them the password you want to obtain so badly.
Boy! Boy, boy, boy. Boy. Boy, 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 boy. I just realized there is a little bit of a delay between like my Elgato and my voice, but it doesn't. It's fine.
What should we do now?
What are we supposed to be doing? There's you too, Frieza.
What is this guy? This power?
Calmness.
Welcome back.
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
Huh? Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh. That was even a possibility? Feels like cheating.
We're time travelers.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
All right. Let's get going. Oh, the Dragon Ball. How is Turles traveling through? Sorry, my voice keeps cutting off. I have a noise gate on so you don't hear background.
Now I've in but if I will utterly destroy Kakarot and the entire universe.
I cut him off. Lord Slug.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles.
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll look. We'll make you regret.
Oh boy. Lord Slug look like a pickle. He crushed it. Lord Slug, I'm about to trash you. You really think you can like do anything? Get out here, son. Oh, I didn't. And I can't do anything. Yes, I do think I can beat you. Super Saiyan 2. Kid Gohan. Really? Who thought putting Kid Gohan against Turles and Lord Slug at this point of time? God, I don't even know what I'm doing right now. This man needs to get out.
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe. How could I not be?
Ow, that hurt really, really bad.
Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be surprised, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it.
I politely refuse.
I politely refuse.
We never get along anyway.
Go on.
Mr. Krillin, are you okay?
Yeah. Are you supposed to let them talk? Because, like, you can't do anything else to them. One thing I can do is get him on my face.
obstacle. Sometimes you need to trust in others, you know?
Stop crying, Gohan. Get out. Gohan's about to die. I guess I'd have to protect Gohan. Where? Okay, never mind. He's gone. Right, now I can trash these guys. I'm coming for you, Turles. What is he doing over there? Is he just like sitting there just minding his business? There you are. Finish this in a cool looking way. There we go. Oh crap, I was not paying attention. Well, let's just go Super Saiyan 2 then. Here to help. Alright, Trunks, I'm pretty sure by the time you get down. Oh, Mira's here. Oh boy. Oh, that was a nice dodge for CPU. Cutscene.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Joining in. I'm sure the mirror problem is in good hands.
Dead.
Focus on my own job.
No. Crap. I didn't want to let me teleport. What? Oh god, no! The Namekian combos! That's how you finish it. Whoa!
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
That was really cool cutscene, Michael.
That was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay. I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Why don't we bring you with us?
Good. Thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls. Justice had been done in the past.
Well then.
Okay, I'm a little like quiet. I was just listening to the cutscene. Fear has many forms. Emperor Frieza. Here we go. Final form, Frieza. I mean, this is gonna be really quick and easy because I'm really strong. Level 56. And what level was this? 22. It's kind of catching up though, I'm not gonna lie. Probably once she'd be like level 50 something like that. I love Final Kamehameha. I don't use it, but I use times 4 Kaioken Kamehameha. I find it really useful. Cody. Yeah, I'm talking to in the chat, just in case you guys are watching the uploaded version of this. Can I like damage Frieza now? No, I can't break stamina though. I don't believe I can beat Frieza. I know I can beat Frieza. Piccolo, thank you very much. Ha! You make the worst jokes. That's funny. This brings back some like memories, even though it's not accurate because, you know, they're messing with time. But still, just Frieza period fighting in this saga was really fun watching. I'm a Super Saiyan 3. I can keep up, Frieza. You call yourself a Super Saiyan? It's impossible. Super Saiyan are nothing but a stupid legend. Dragon Fist. Oh man, yeah. Me versus you now, let's go. Super Saiyan 3 versus Final Form Frieza. About to get trashed. But I guess I'll finish you all. And now Goku. And I guess I gotta go Super Saiyan 3 again. I hate when they do that. They really do. Oh crap, try to break Frieza's stamina. Alright, get down, son. I can't damage him. Once again, I'm too strong. It's like, this would probably take a while if I was like normal level. I'm like 56. Oh, he's building up a spirit bomb. Alright, this will be over quick. Wow, it cuts off a really cool part. Frieza, you're dumb for not moving. These loading screens, man. There we go. Piccolo! Krillin!
Stop it, Frieza!
Again! Krillin!
How dare you! You're going to pay for this!
Super Saiyan! Oh Oh boy, goosebumps. I was like, yo, when I first saw this. I was like, this is absolutely insane. When I first saw this, I was like, what? But I've surpassed Goku right now. I'm a Super Saiyan 3. Well, I'm about to be. Super Saiyan 3 surpassed Goku.
Gone.
What is this guy?
Level up. Power. Level 57 now. These loading screens, like when you get the white loading screen, that's how you know it's gonna be long. Never mind. One of the most lit moments in Dragon Ball right here. I mean, it's not the most lit moments, but it was lit in Dragon Ball. Being caught in the explosion. You failed. Thinking of your cooler time like this. You always were weak. Is that you? Wait a minute, no, I don't remember Cooler being there. Like this? Oh boy. Time to fight Cooler. This is gonna be fun. Alright, I'm going after Cooler, because, you know, Cooler is a really cool character. Heh, get it, cool. Dang, they just did the ping pong combo on me. Alright, I'm going after Frieza now. Frieza's starting to do it. Uh-oh. Behold, this is my full power. I'll give you the cooler's not even a full power. For my full power. Now, let us begin. Not much time. Let's hurry up and finish this. I gotta go Super Saiyan 3 for this. There we go, Super Saiyan 3. You better not have any interruptions. I just want to fight. I heard one of the fights actually get a lot harder later on. Oh my god. What level are, whoa. Wow, he actually did damage. Oh, he's level 25? That's it? Like, half my level. No, he broke my stamina! This man's level 25! The cooler's actually pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie, and I'm 57. Oh my god. That's not, no, that's not gonna, whoa! What? Stupid rock.
Bye.
What? Teleported into him. That was dumb.
There's no need for that. We're gonna die here anyway. You know.
Just about enough from you. I'll end it now.
Destroy this entire planet.
All right, now see, even though I'm level 50, this is kind of like crazy. Is he supposed to be like this strong? No. That's right. Get down! Time to go after Frieza now. I'm loving this mission, or this story quest. It's awesome.
Talking about Krillin? Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
No! No. Okay. I thought that was death beam for a second. Maybe not death beam, death ball. It looked like it. It looked like it was growing.
What?
Shenron.
I see. So King Kai used the Dragon Ball. Okay, I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
Alright.
Thank you.
Well, well, you've got some.
I can understand why I got a C rank. Era.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Never mind. I know who that is, but I don't want to say who it is. For spoilers, I don't know. I mean, it's pretty obvious, but still.
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own.
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Huh. Interesting.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
Trophies. Love trophies. Alright, these loading screens, man. Starting to trigger me just a little bit. Okay. There we go. Now I can take a new advancement test. We're actually gonna do that. I can fly! It's about time! Let's go. Wow. I had to wait so long to fly just so I could do a let's play on this game. The stream let's play is a good idea. I can play a lot of this game at once if I need. Whoa, what? Got a lot of stuff to do around the map. What's up here? Nothing. Oh my, yo, this is lit. What does this person want? Thanks for that all or crystal. Captain Ginyu. Whoa, what is up here? Lettuce? Yep. This is awesome. But we're going over here to check this out. I love flying. Metal cooler is up here. What? Cat mushroom. What does metal cooler want? What the? I'm out to fight metal cooler. I want to do this. What do you have to do with the boo house to get the egg? I think you have to make them have 5 kids, I believe. Or 6. Whatever the limit is. Right now, my boo house, or my boo, has 4 kids. 4 kids TV. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to go to Super Saiyan. Here we go, Super Saiyan 3. No, he did not just do that. What level is this metal cooler? There we go. There we go. One single combo. Alright, they're all level 20. The big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death. How could this be? Actually, that's the last egg I need, I believe, is the one from Boo's house. Alright, you know what? Get out my face. Wow, they blocked it.
The big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death. How could this be?
Get out. Alright. 10 more. I wish I had like a area of effect move. This would actually be really helpful. That's about half. Can I help? The last feat of me. The last feat of me. The last feat of me. All right. Get out my face, kid. Okay. Alright, 5 more. A bit more. Ooh! I'm 2 for 1. Last one. Let's finish it off. And we finished it off.
You must really
Oh, we have to fight Cooler Final Form? Okay. Levels he. 28. No, don't throw that at me. Supernova. Get down, Cooler. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, he kinda does have a lot of health. Wow. Did he like predict that? I'm not gonna lie, this AI in this game are not bad. Probably enjoy this a lot more because it's harder. Because, you know, level 28 enemies I'm fighting. Alright, Kaioken, Kamehameha! Yo, he does not take a lot of damage, though. See, that one combo does a lot to him. I want to unlock Cooler. He's a really cool character. What? Does he not? That is like not affect him at all. No. No. Wow, I actually got hit by that. Dang, that damage. Damage was insane. Come on, Piccolo. Got this.
How pathetic. Remember what you learned in training.
Oh, that's cool. So your instructor comes out to help you. Oh, Piccolo. Piccolo. Oh my god. This man's like supposed to be level 28. I don't understand. Oh my god. He's just spamming now. Now we're going to finish this off right now. Oh,
you've gotten strong.
That was actually tough.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Wow. That's crazy. Loading screen, man. Oh, this is loading. Okay, finally. We beat Metal. Salty now. Salt is real. My voice cut out when I said that. Oopsies. Salt is real. But what's down here?
Yo.
What just happened? Oh, I couldn't refuse? No, I'll trash them anyway then. Okay. Oh, okay, they're trash. One of them got hit by it, so I don't care. Take it. Boom! just beat up two girls. I feel bad. Wow. Oh, what do we get from this? We get a Dragon Ball or... I want something good. Loading screens. All right, I gotta fix it. Alright, I'm surprised just how strong you really are. Okay, I need to keep training so I have my revenge, so I can have my revenge one day. But not gonna give me anything. Well, you guys suck. No gifts. What? Whoa, Dodoria. Yo, this man just came up on me. You don't come up on me like that. Alright, I mean, if he wants to get trash too, he can get trash. That's all up to him. Oh, wait. It's level 18, I think it said. What the? No! I'm not about to get beat like this by level 18. That's not funny. Yeah, that's right. Take that. Right in your anus. Oh, so you're gonna start spitting on me now, huh? Hey, what's up, Nate? Welcome to the stream, my boy. Boy! Better give me some. No gift? He can just get out. Can't just challenge me to a fight and not give me anything if I don't win. I mean, if I win. Oh, gotta fix up my chair. There we are. That's better. Go with them. His loading screen. My God. Okay. Yamcha is now offering a special class in the resort district. What do you mean joining us? I already am part of your little Ginyu force. I had to turn up that microphone. Alright, he wants me to do a stupid stone thingy again. Forget that. Who's down here? Watch me like Master Roshi. Okay, or not. Battle suit, drop dead, Goku Legendary Super Saiyan, Spreadshot Retreat. Alright. Let's destroy this kid. We're gonna wreck these kids. I mean, unless it's just one guy. Oh, never mind, I forgot it's not. Be honored that you can. I got faith. Piccolo as well? Not my master. Let's begin.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you
killed. I killed.
Hurry up and come at me.
Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. Oh, surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
See, a bit. Oh, I get it. I'm part of the Ginyu Force. I didn't realize that.
I have no time to play with scum like you. I am going to.
You better have to wait until Christmas to get this game. Yeah, Nate, there's actually a lot of stuff in this game. Like, it is a lot more than I actually expected. Like, we thought the beta gave us a lot of stuff to do. Nah, there's so much to do. Crazy.
So the Prince of Apes wishes to challenge me. How amazing.
That's right, Frieza. Big composure. You won't be keeping it up long.
I still have to unlock Unleash Potential. That's way too hard. Oof.
What happened? What a pain. Is this my limit? Damn it. Don't think this is the end. Impossible. This can't.
Sorry, I'm gonna fight Goku and Krillin. Alright, you know what? Get Krillin out of my face. I'm about to die again for like the 20th time.
I'll take care of the rest. For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians.
Boy.
And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed. We're done for!
Goku! That was a funny scream.
How dare you!
Hey, Nate, maybe you should come over here one day so you can play the game.
Pay for this! You're pretty good.
Curse you, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
What is that form?
This is the end for you, Frieza! All those innocent people you shamelessly killed.
Now Goku's mad.
Get away with this. I'm going to make you suffer.
What nonsense.
How did he dodge my evil explosion? What level is he? 27. Not gonna lie, even though Cooler was level 28 when I fought him. Yeah, you should. If you really want to. Nate. Boy. Right, I'm just gonna finish him off with Meteor Crash. Or not.
That's it. Good. Keep concentrating on your training.
All right, now that's done with. All right, you might have to get back to the story soon. Actually, no, there's one thing I need to do. I'm forgetting to do. Alright, this loading screen is crazy. I'm telling you. I have a couple complaints about this game. Loading screen is one of them. No move is really broken right now that I see. Boost attributes. I forgot to do this. Alright, let's change the way I look a little bit. I want to see what the scouter looks like. Oh, that's actually an ugly looking scouter. Would not want that on my character. sunglasses are kind of just like, eh. I'll just use this poop stick. Goku, Legendary Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan Goku Special. Super Saiyan Mode. Lose strength of melee attacks. That's good, I guess, but I like the one I have right now. Finally can fly. Let's go take some advanced classes at the school. Actually, let me check my level right now. I think I'm still a god. Oh, okay, I'm max at god. Oh boy, I get maximum charge from this. Okay, this is gonna be fun. I need maximum charge. Full power charge isn't cutting it. God class. Alright, Super Saiyan 3, let's do it. Get it. Alright, Hercule, you're about to get trashed. Hurless? Alright, come on. Oh my god, why do you do so much damage to these people in these class missions? Gohan and Videl. Alright, where's Gohan at? Took care of Videl quickly. Whoa, I was about to give him a boy hands. Okay, here we go. Vegeta, all I can say is time to make the donuts. Oh, Majin Buu. Kind of sucks, though. Time to make the donuts. If I get an S rank, I'm going to be mad, because, like, Cody, I don't know if you know if this is in the game or not, but this is something called, there's a transformation called Unleash Potential. And it's like probably the strongest transformation. A gumball. I'm just like Vegito. What? Stupid Majin Buu. What? I have super armor? Alright. Who's next? Gotenks, one of my favorite characters to play as in Xenoverse 1, but I don't know about 2. Oh. Oh, so now you, okay, you're gonna be Super Saiyan 3 just like me? I see. This is actually pretty fun. fighting Go tanks. Ah, oh, did it. Oh, we got an A. Oh, whatever. We got maximum charge. Well, at least I can replace my full power charge to maximum charge. The plus side. Or plus. Oh boy. This loading screen's horrendous. What are you picking up? This robot's just like picking nothing up. Alright, let's see. Customize. Preset. Boots. Alright. Wait, no. There we go. You get potential that you have to take the classes like you did. I know. I was just making sure you knew. But it's too hard to get Z. Wait, do I have a Z rank on any of them?
Greetings.
Nah, I don't. Boy. How much Zenny do I have? I have quite a bit. I really need potential unleashed. let me go to Majin Buu's house. Man, this game is just so fun. Cannot stop playing it. Can't fly in here, I forget. One of the strangest parts of this game. Feeding him to make him have a baby is so weird. IGN gave this game a 7.5, Nate. But that's actually good because IGN gives like anime games like low scores for like no reason at all. So this is pretty high though for IGN standards. But IGN doesn't matter because it's their opinion. They're not professional journalists. They're not like actually listing their good and bad qualities. They're just saying what they think about the game. That's why no one likes IGN. And I mean, IGN calls themselves professional journalists. In reality, they're really not. They don't act like it, at least. What am I coming over here for? There's nothing over here. I'm not going to Guru's house. I don't like going to Guru's house. What am I doing? I know. Wait, hold on. There's an instructor. Oh, wait. I can get more parallel quests now. I forgot. Oh. Death Slash, Spirit Explosion. Where is it? Hold up. Gotta find that Dragon Ball. I'm trying. Where is this stupid thing? What's the name of the stupid mission?
Hello.
Fierce Battle Ginyu Force. Okay. It might be an online quest.
Greetings.
Oh, never mind. I forgot they're the same. But yeah, I don't see Fierce Battle Ginyu Force. Well, I guess it looks like I'm not getting King Kai's outfit. Whatever. Let's do some more story. Actually, Guru's house for a second.
Greetings.
What is very peculiar? Soap's jail. Talking about that, I have a poop stick on my back. Yeah, that's pretty peculiar. That is kind of funny though. I have a poop stick on my back.
Kill them all! Don't let a single one get away!
If they get the Dragon Balls, there'll be no stopping them. Please keep them
dead.
Please save our planet from evil! I beg of you!
Oh yeah, that's right. I have maximum charge now. Let's test this thing out. First, get this guy out of my face. Oh yeah, that I like that. Where's my key so fast? Gotta grab these Dragon Balls. Oh, here it is. I was wondering what it was. Not what it was, I mean where it was. Now, where are the other two? Oh, okay. Yo, look at this. This is cool. The rocks come up out the ground when you're Super Saiyan 3. I know where the other one is. I will do another Smash 4 tourney someday. Cause that was really fun. I know a lot of people enjoyed that. But right now we're playing Xenoverse. Not gonna lie, these guru missions get boring. Alright, I'm about to hop back into the story in a minute. Oh, these loading screens. can be really annoying. I hate loading screens, like, come on now. On PS4. Like, alright, new instructor event now available. What do you want?
Sir.
Wait, hold on, wait, what item?
Sir.
All energy capsule M. What is... Frieza. Now, I think I might want some training from Frieza.
Yes.
I want Death Beam. Pizza. Frieza's initiation test. Oh, don't worry. I will trash you, Frieza.
Your talent is quite noteworthy. I expect your future will be bright. I'd like to see you surpass Zarbon. No, Ginyu before long.
What is this guy? This power!
I already am surpassed Zarbon. Probably surprise Ginyu as well. Loading screens. No, this patch that's supposedly fixing a lot of stuff, hopefully it fixed loading screens somehow. Like, cause it has to load up Kalantown City, I don't know, and it's pretty big, I think, cause they load it like all at once, I believe. They should load it a little bit by little bit, like load half of it as we're coming back, and as you come in, just load the rest. Nickname 1 times 10 Emperor. Kamehameha. Special Beam Cannon. Fat Gogeta. Just got Vegito and got a Z rank too. Wow, good for you. No, my KD for this game, my WL, my win loss ratio is really close to each other, 49-50. Mr. Popo, you can get Mr. Popo. Wow. I have Oob's name in here, but I don't have him in the game. Whatever. And Bojack. What else can Frieza teach me?
Yes.
I'm at Super? Wait, whoa, hold up. Wait a minute. Cody, are you at Super for the instructor thing? Well, how do I go above Super? Don't have to. I think I have to Z rank all of these, I believe. I'm gonna try to Z rank this one. All right, Yamcha.
No cheating.
How do you cheat in a test like this? Yamcha's garbage. Alright, now that's done. Time for Tien. Time for Krillin. I think Piccolo's next. Oh my god. I don't think I'm gonna Z rank this. Piccolo. I better Z rank this. Alright, give me a Z rank. Right now.
Pass the test. Remember to continue training diligently.
An S?
Absolutely incredible.
I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get potential unleashed. That's hard. Barely get an S rank, but like you have to be so fast. Like I feel like Frieza race characters have this easy because they're fast. Alright. Whatever. I want Beerus to be my teacher. Learn from the God of Destruction. I got another Time Egg from who? Did you, like, which character? Actually, speaking of Time Eggs, let's check mine out real quick. Yeah, I got four. I'm just missing one more. Just one more. I gotta get it from Boo. Got it from Freezer. Freezer. That's funny. I got mine from Frieza a while ago. I'm in a Cell Saga.
You gotta be kidding me. Solid flash.
I had to update the title. Perfect Cell!
cell absorb both 17 and 18 at the same time and attain.
What is up with these villains absorbing Kid Boo, Cell, like all this absorption?
It isn't. Before, he absorbed 17 and later 18.
But last time, he absorbed them both, right?
Yes, but the order of things is different. Cell saw how much stronger my dad and I became in the hyperbolic time chamber. So, to test how strong Goku and the rest of us could get, he devised the Cell Games. But if he's already achieved his perfect form, I don't think the Cell Games will happen.
Well, that sounds like trouble. Why don't you pop in and pay Cell a visit? You're far stronger than you were back then, so that might get his attention.
This is getting ridiculous.
Wait, with all these changes, does that mean Krillin and Android 18 won't get married?
Huh? Is that possible?
It is! Please, you can be so dense!
What?
Anyway, it's time to get to work. Trunks will be able to lend you some support on this one.
All right. I'm familiar with this part of history, so I'll be happy to guide you.
That's true. You're the worst with romance stuff, but you do know how to punch things.
Could you lay off that for a while, please?
Yeah. Anyway, do your best out there.
Alright. Well, age 767. Alright, now we're up here. All right, we gotta defeat this man.
I won't betray him by telling you.
What level is he? 24. They're just getting lower and lower. Imperfect Cell. Or first form Cell, or whatever you want to call it. I said Imperfect Cell. Meant to say first form. I don't think Imperfect Cell is like. Nah, actually, I don't think he is. Meteor Crash! So we end up fighting him. And then now they want to join us all of a sudden. Well, doing the Kamehameha on the ground looks cool. I haven't done that in a while. Boy, Super Saiyan 3, let's go. I haven't done a grab in a while with.
Are you still here? I thought I told you to run, 18. 17, now is your chance. You have to get away.
Don't be absurd. He's got a lot to pay for, and I'm not...
I'll end your misery! Now face me!
It's your funeral, pal!
I'm coming for that booty!
That's it. Good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Booty. Oh boy, we got a text.
Welcome back. Great work out there. You stopped history from changing again. I'm impressed.
We can't say they all lived happily ever after, though.
Huh?
In the end, Cell absorbed Android 17 and 18 and attained his perfect form, right?
Yeah.
But that's the original flow of history. We can't change that. What concerns me more is that we haven't seen Toa or Mira yet this time. One thing is clear. You can be sure this won't be the end.
Don't worry. Leave that to me. You should go and rest for a while. Thanks for everything.
Stop telling me to rest, boy. I really don't like the time in that song. It's really annoying. Gerber's house being attacked. Can't jump in the time nest. What sense does that make? Not being able to jump in the time nest. Alright, I gotta sit up. Yeah, I don't understand why we can't jump in the time nest. That is kind of weird. Alright. Now, I want to see how many characters I have. Or who I unlocked. Oh, what? I didn't lock it. Oh, okay. Here they are. I was getting ready to say. Well, now we have Cell first form. What's he have? We have Lord Slug. He is huge. We have Cooler. And the Ginyu Force, which we don't care about. Evil Namekian clothes. I really what they're called. Nail. We have Nail as well. Raccoon. No one cares about Raccoon. First form. There's only one move difference. What else do we have? We have Android 18, 17, 16. Alright, I think that's it. Oh yeah, and we have Super Saiyan Goku. Right there. Is there Super Saiyan Vegeta? I'm pretty sure. No. Yeah, we don't have Super Saiyan Vegeta. I know, right? I've gotten two Dragon Balls at the same time as well, Cody. I'm grinding on that mission. I like YouTube streaming a lot. I mean, not a lot of you come in at once, but you guys come through.
Yep.
I didn't even want to talk to them, but I just wanted to pick this up. Italian swag has invited me. I'm good. I don't want to. That. There's something going on up here, though. Grab this. What is going on? Oh, it's Frieza? Someone wants to talk to me? Nope. Oh.
Hey there.
I have to fight him, of course. I have to talk to Big Green. Yeah, he unleashes your potential or unlocks some of it, so you can make your attributes higher. Doesn't YouTube have like a live chat board? If you like rewatch a live stream, you can see who was talking in the chat or something like that. If it did, that'd be awesome. I miss. Triggered. I know Twitch has that live chat mode feature though. You can see who was talking if you rewatch it. Crap, I couldn't teleport. I don't understand how that works. Boom! Alright, let's move on. Hey, we leveled up. Almost level 60. Hey, P. Cody Matt in the chat, what level are you, boy? Loading screens, I swear. 65? Alright, I'm close. Alright. Oh, he gave me a 2-star Dragon Ball. Thank goodness. I need one of those. I'm level 59, as you can see, up on the stream. Alright, now that we did more story missions, I'm pretty sure there's a lot more stuff I can buy in the shops. Where's Oba? Need that flying Nimbus view. Oh yeah, yep, there's new stuff.
We have nice new items in stock.
Oh, I got a lot of stuff. Oh, there is a Piccolo's ultimate. That's Freezing Beam. Blast Cannon. Super Mass Destructive Ray. Super God Shock Flash. How can Assault? Super Dragon Fist. Oh, everyone left the stream. Sonic Kick. Oh, he's still level 69.
Welcome, friend.
60. Nice. I didn't get anything new here, I believe. Nah, it all looks the same. Is that though? Battlesuit Tarlis. That's not too bad, but I don't want my key to go down. Well, that doesn't look bad. Let's go back to the TV metal shop. A little dynamic music is like aim. Yeah. In a black limbo. Yo, whatever you do, if you live stream, make a video, and you ask this man to play music, you'll get copyrighted. Like, his music is copyrighted. What is going on in this classroom? Like, what is the point? I've never had to go in here. I mean, I've been in here, but I didn't have any reason to go in here. Oh, a reason.
How are you?
That's it? I just talked to him and he didn't give me anything. Sucks. Okay, there we go. Wait, is there any new mentors? That looks new. That says Vegeta. No, that's Vegeta. At least I think. No, that's not Vegeta. Vegeta's right. Oh, yeah, it is Vegeta. He has more for me? What do I get? Final Flash? I take it. Lesson 3. Not gonna hold back. All right, Vegeta.
For a real fight. Lousy.
Be honest, that move sucks. Final Breaker. I don't like anything that has yellow key. It's just not my thing. I destroyed Vegeta.
Grown strong enough to satisfy me. Well, you made it this far. I commend you for that. This marks the end of your lesson.
Yeah, it's the end of my lessons.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Well, no more lessons from Vegeta. I get a trophy. I can play music if I want to, because I can OBS Studio. You guys don't have to hear my desktop audio. Forgot all about that. Yo, this loading screen's annoying. I know I say this every single time, but they are.
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want, you know, whatever. No pressure.
Everyone's now offering something in the business district. What? Oh. I hate delivering milk.
Hey.
Delivering milk is annoying. We can't fly. Delivering milk is really boring, to be honest. It's not fun, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, so we gotta go this way. I'm gonna meet Super Kami Guru. Oh, by the way, Pete Cody Matt in the chat said that. In just case you guys are watching the uploaded version of this and you made it this far. Alright, now we're gonna make it up here, deliver that milk. I haven't had a time rift event happen yet. I need to get a squad so I can go to Kami's house and do the Majin Vegeta expert mission. Alright, let's get out of here. If I drop this milk on the way, I'm gonna be mad. But if we do drop this milk, I'm not doing this again. I don't really get anything good from but TP medals. I mean, I do need some, but I don't know. Just I don't think it's worth it. All right, we're almost there. Villain's just right there. A bump into something, we're dead. If he dropped it right in front of him, I'd be mad. Do I get 6 TP medals and got 3 milk? I can actually get that to Majin Buu. But yeah, we got stuff in the accessory shop now. It's new. I don't see anything new in here. Inside of one. Alright, actually, now let me check my parallel quest. I probably have the Fierce Battle Ginyu Force quest. If I don't, I don't even know. I still don't have Fierce Battle Ginyu Force. I don't get it. It's probably number like 7 or something like that. Dude, do I get anything good? From the Android's attack, energy field, freedom kick. Red shot retreat. Air explosion, death slash. I'll fight Frieza. How the hell do you get food? You pick it up off the ground. That's literally it.
Time to make the donuts.
Or you can get it from Or like I was saying, are you doing milk deliveries? Time to make the donuts. Food's all over the ground. Or you can just talk to people. And they give you food. Gotta plug in that charger for my controller before it dies. Alright. Time to make the donuts.
Glorious form.
praise you before you die. The power you showed was quite amazing. You would have been the greatest in the universe if only I wasn't around. How dare you! I will never lose!
Not too bad.
A mere Namekian thought to challenge me? Laughable.
No! No one is stronger than me!
Nope.
And we did it. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Watch it be cooler. Or not, through time patrollers. Okay. These time patrols are annoying. Oh! What level is he? 24. Get hit by that. I better get a Dragon Ball from this. Nope. Didn't get a Dragon Ball. That guy. Let's try to him. Oh, I got a Dragon Ball. Oh, I got another Dragon Ball. What? Wow, 2-1. Next thing I'm wishing for is... Actually, I don't even know what I'm going to wish for. Give me another one. Give me another one. Give me another one, please. Please. Ah, now I got an equip.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
2 Dragon Balls and 3 Hercule badges. Wow, 2 Dragon Balls. Alright. So, let's go to Majin Buu's house. Hopefully I get a time egg. Or have enough food to get a time egg. Loading screens. They're amazing, aren't they? Okay, here we go. Got another special class. Oh. The Krillin or Yamcha? It's Krillin. Oh, it's Yamcha. What do you want?
Howdy.
Giant octopus. There we go. Let me go grab some food. Majin Buu. I'm not sure if he actually likes giant octopus. Wait, so how many Dragon Balls do I have? 1, 2, 3. So I just need more. I need 3 more Dragon Balls, I believe. I mean, I could grind for 3 more Dragon Balls, to be honest. Oh, some lettuce up here. Here we are. Oh, sweet potato, actually. That's even better. Here we go. Let's go to Boo's house. By the way, Cody, if you're still in the stream, a good place to go is the little Planet Namek place. Go to the little lettuce field. There's some nice food there. Let's feed him. He's not a big fan of it. I don't care. Almost. Hopefully it's not 6 kids that he has to have. If it is, whatever. But I'm about to look this up. Hold up. I gotta look this up. Max kids Majin Buu can have in Xenoverse 2. I can't find anything. I just keep seeing stuff about transformations. Weird. Let's go find some more food. I just need a little bit more. Senzu bean. Oh, yeah, that's good. Actually, what will Yamcha give me if I do this? If he gives me food, that'd be really helpful. Yeah, just throw something off of here and then tell me to go collect it. That thing is stupid. It's literally dumb. Go fetch! Like I'm a dog or something. Alright, we need 4 more. There's some. There's... Oh wait, no, there should be a lot more over here. Searching far and wide. Come on. Alright, I need 2 more. Actually, she got some chocolate. She always gives me chocolate. Oh, 3 pudding. Okay. Majin Buu's basically done. Then I think I can get Bardock. I think you have to do like a special mission or whatever. And we're done. Yeah. 10 TP medals. Let's go.
Howdy.
We're Is it Friday yet? Why you ask? Can't tell. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do. Nope. Metals. Oh, I was thinking special beam cannon, I guess not. Let's go over to Majin Buu's house. I don't think I actually had a fly over here to go to a transfer shop, but you know what? It's whatever. Time to get Majin's fifth kid.
Yahoo!
Yes, we did it. Hashigyo. Wait. That's it? Oh, no. Where's that guy? I think it is 6. Hey, here he is. I need you to explain. Okay, 6 members. Okay, so we need one more kid then. And then we can get the time egg. Where to now? Actually, it's coming over here. See, I knew it was 6 kids. Let's continue another part of the story, and then I think I'll end the stream off, maybe. Maybe not. Actually, no, probably not. I want to do a lot more in this game. And Majin Buu is gonna be like my sister, but all them kids.
Oh, there you are.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done.
Right.
Are we back, boys? Oh. Goku versus Cell. Let's do this while we fight Mira. Get these guys out of here. And we're trashing him. I'm about to go Super Saiyan 3 on him. You did Gurus, right? Yeah, I got my time ache from him. The last one I have to do is Majin Buu. And then I have all the time aids. No, my stamina's broke. Well, how long do you have to do the thing, the guru thing? Just do all of the, there's six parts, or seven parts to it, I mean. Just do the seven parts of it. And you have to be quick. You have to react to it quick. Don't wait on it. Toa. Everything is ready. Toa's here.
Imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
So she's just gonna leave like that? Wow.
Shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
Oh boy. Cell Jr. Oh god. Cell Jr. Hey, we got Gohan. I mean, he said Gohan. We got Yamcha. They said something about Gohan, though.
But remember, they are still my children.
Cell Jr. is in the field right now. Make sure they don't hurt anyone. You're fine.
Really strong. I owe you one. Whoever you are.
Damn it!
Or Teen Gohan, it's all good.
I really do have the power in me. I have to figure out a way to bring it out.
So Cell Jr. gets my nerves. I don't know why. This really does. Don't worry, Gohan. I'll go Super Saiyan as well. Yamcha's about to die. Again. Oh god, no one cares about Hercule.
There's some no-man out there causing trouble. Champ can't stand back and do nothing.
Super Saiyan 3.
Here goes.
Yeah! It's the android.
Go on. There's nothing wrong.
Let the anger built up inside of you. Flow.
Come on, this thing won't die.
Please protect the plants, the animals, and the world I love so much.
You've prattled on long enough.
Cell Jr., die! Thank you.
You're gonna pay for everything you've done.
Oh crap, I didn't realize it started again. I probably didn't need to waste that on Sil Jr. or one of them.
That's it. Good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Oh, I'm level 60 now. Let's go. All right, let's move on. I think we should complete this Cell Saga today. It's probably a good idea. Metal Cooler Army. Oh, this is gonna be crazy. There we go. This is cool. The Cell Games is, this is awesome.
Metal cooler. Why here and now? Who is this metal cooler character? Why are there so many coolers? Metal was created by the technology contained in the big heavy stone. Opening is a wormhole. Something like a tunnel.
About the trash cell right now. Whoa! Oh my god! That scared me for a second. One of them just threw a supernova. It's two more metal coolers. Oh my god! Go on, kill the cooler already! Thank you. You have to fight more? Why? Stupid coolers. Oh, I don't want to continue to hit him. Alright, let's try to get them all bunched up, so. That was a fail. Thank you. Now let's try to get them all bunched up. Oh my goodness. I gotta go Super Saiyan for this. One more. Oh crap, but I got paused with. All right, we're good. Gotta fight 12 more? Oh my god. Metal coolers, so many of them. Oh! Combo just looks so nice. Oh, what was that? Oh my goodness. I actually suck. 2-for-1 though. 4-1.
Looks like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
Got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Really got a B on that though. Huh, I don't care. My PlayStation is just going crazy. Father to Son, the last Kamehameha. However you want to say it, it's the same thing. Hey. Alright, I'm about to go Super Saiyan 3 so I can help out my boy Trunks.
Oh, thanks to my Saiyan cells. Returning to health from a near-death experience has only made me even.
Shut up, boy. Avenge him, Gohan. You can do this. Believe in you. And plus, I'm here to help. Oh, I just love using that. So much damage. It's so great. I love it.
Don't give up, Gohan.
Where are you?
I'm in another world. I needed to talk to you. So, King Kai is helping me talk to you. Come on, Gohan.
Oh crap, I don't want to use Meteor Crash. Oh well. Let's trash this man. Cell. Oh, no, no, no Kamehameha for you. Oh, he just KO'd Trunks? Oh, I said Trunks. Teen Gohan. Oh my god, man. Someone tell me why I just said Trunks. What is this guy? Your worst nightmare, Cell?
Did it?
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Young Gohan did it. He's a true hero.
A wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up, but everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh, yeah! I had
to Liar. Trunks is mad.
Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?
It was funny. Oh, we got a trophy. Successor of the strongest. Hey, we got something going on at Capsule Corp, it looks like. Or no. Yeah. Where is Capsule Corp? The beginning of the stream, we beat Cooler. That was tough. I'm not gonna lie. Wait, so do we get the new Super Saiyan? I want Super Vegeta 2. Or it's just Super Vegeta, period. I forgot, because they changed how the supers work now. You don't have to separately get, like, Super Saiyan 2 or whatever. Which I'm a big fan of. Okay, Capsule Corp. What could possibly be going on at Capsule Corp? Vegeta? Yeah, Vegeta. Okay. We're gonna train with Vegeta. I get Super Vegeta from him! Okay, let's do it! But he's in Super Saiyan God mode? Super Saiyan Blue. I don't know, that's what I meant. But in this game, they call it Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan, which... They still call it that when in the anime they call it Super Saiyan Blue, but you know what, it's whatever. I want to see Vegeta's version of like Super Saiyan God, because you know, I know it's a lot weaker than Super Saiyan Blue, but I just want to see it. I want to unlock him. Thank God, Vegeta. The Super Saiyan Blue characters are really strong, or Goku and Vegeta, I should just say. I'm about to go Super Saiyan 3 on you, but this is like nothing against Super Saiyan Blue at all.
Sure.
I do have some skill. I will defeat you. No! Hit me with that big bang. Yo, chill, bro. Don't need that. I do that combo once more and bit or times four Kamehameha. Kaioken. Kamehameha, I mean. And bam. We got the hero suit, and we have Super Vegeta. Let's go. I'm pretty sure Super Vegeta is stronger than Super Saiyan. Or Super Saiyan 3, at least. In this game. Let's see, though. See if it actually tells us, because I know it told you in the last game that it was a lot stronger. Loading screens, man. So annoying. But it's whatever. It's almost over, I'm pretty sure. What does he want now? You're number one. Really gave me. Oh! So I did all the missions. S ranked them all. Is that all I have to do here? Yep. Now let's check out Super Vegeta. Actually, yeah, let me put my attribute points on first. Alright, change skill set. Super Saiyan. Stronger Ki Blast than any other type of Super Saiyan. The more Ki you have, the higher the level when you transform. Turns your Super Saiyan to power out these. The more key you have, the higher level. But this one has stronger key blast, but like. I mean, I guess we'll go with Super Vegeta. I don't have a lot of like skills. I want Spirit Slash, that's for sure. But it's time to hop out. We're done with Capsule Corp. Android 17, what does he want?
Hey.
Side barrage. Barrage. Uzumaki. What is up, people? Welcome to the stream. During the stream, say what's up. 17 to 18, the official history. Let's try out Super Vegeta 2.
Now, don't you dare get in my way!
Whoa. Alright, let's see. It's probably not going to look different. But the Ki Blast will be a lot stronger, so.
Well, look at this.
Well, this is fast, though.
Some reinforcements.
Okay, let's try this out.
Hey, do you think you can handle the likes of them?
This Ki Blast is stronger. Well, let's try a Ki Blast move. Oops. Because you have Super Vegeta. I wonder how good Future Super Saiyan is.
What happened?
That's surprising. They're a lot stronger than what was reported by Dr. Giroux.
Where's the other one? Pretty sure there were two. Yo, Vegeta, stop hitting him away. Dang. Alright, now thank you. and she doesn't get hit by it. Okay. Blocks it.
It seems my power wasn't needed.
I'm surprised they can last this long.
Damn it. It's not even phasing her.
What?
See you later.
That was absolutely dumb. Just left.
Fine. Let's play.
Piccolo.
Well. You guys don't
running.
Up, do you? Let's see how well you do.
Are you the only one who's going to fight 17?
Honestly, it's unfair. I shouldn't be fighting someone like you in the first place.
Wow. Fucking trash now, huh? So stop running.
So did you come to kill Goku?
Why the angry look? I didn't do anything yet.
Okay, the only problem is, like, these CPUs keep knocking them away. One tenth.
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
So stop running away, please. Oh my god, stop targeting Piccolo! I'm right here!
Huh. For not being an android, that's some power. Let's change places.
For what? This man has literally no reason to go any other place. Gotta stand up for a second and stretch out them legs. Yeah, sit for a long time when you live stream.
Why don't you stop? This is a waste of time.
Okay, things are gonna get serious now.
Now that's more like it.
Oh yeah, that does a lot of damage. Super Vegeta 2 is actually pretty good for Ki Blast. Get out of here, son.
17! What's going on? That's impossible!
We were supposed to be
invincible. If you're not immortal. Alright, that move is annoying. Oh, I just realized I'm fighting by myself. Well, I can kill them easier because I don't have anyone in my way. Alright, that's dealt with. Warning. Wow. Those voice lines were actually pretty weird, I'm not gonna lie. Think I can't beat you? Yeah. Oh, what is it?
Just back off. I'll take care of the rest.
32.
What are you doing? Get back on track.
What the that was insane. I can't hit him now. Okay, hold on. The scrub. That was absolutely insane.
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
About to use Piccolo's special beam cannon. Oh my god, it keeps interrupting me. Alright, now we need Vegeta. Oh my god! He's interrupting me. You, get out of here. He has 3 health bars? What is this parallel quest? This is actually kind of crazy. Okay, oh no, I'm level 60 something. Should not be happening. It's like they're an up to difficulty or something like that. No. Piccolo's about to die as well. Oh my goodness. That's.
This opponent is it so ordinary?
That's absolutely insane. Thank you. That's one. No! I actually died from that.
Well, well, you've got some good moves.
Oof. Wow, that was actually tough. Wow, that's crazy. Been streaming for about how long now? Almost 3 hours, so I think I'm going to end this off depending on what's about to happen next or anything else is about to happen. I think we're done with the Cell Saga. I think that was it. Yeah, that was it. Nothing else to it. Guru's house being attacked, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, that's about it. Well, I would like to thank you all for coming out to the live stream, or if you're watching this uploaded, I would like to thank you for watching this video, and peace out, guys.